Fuck off.
I'm being burned to death. I'm being burned. Oh my goodness. There's fireballers everywhere. Ah, no. Ah, no. Come on. Let's try it again. There's more of them up this way. Ow. Oh shit! No, no, no. I'm sorry, bro. That was not cool. Following us through here and they're attacking me. Not cool, not cool. That's oh great. I'm going to die. I'm going to die. Oh, sweet. Yes, I left that guy to his fate. What do you want from me? He was never gonna make it anyway. Gosh. He was prepared to die from the offset. You know this. Right. Alright, let's have a go at it.
What's the matter? Getting tired? Take that!
Alright. Shit, I thought they were hitting me. For a second I was panicked, like, what are you doing? You're my help! I can't take you on as well. Alright, so the dead guy's dead, right? Ugh. How far did he get before he kicked it? Well, the North Gatehouse, that's gonna be... Oh, he had died, okay. I guess he was still alive just then, but he had only just gotten killed. Oh, well. Oh, boo-hoo. He shall carry on his legacy. Oh my god.
Am I supposed to be impressed?
Go on, guys. Be helpful. Would you stop doing that? Fireballs. Fireballs. There he is. Let's take his key. And his money, of course. One of the guards has died. Dead. Hey. Shit, man. Can I? Wee. God, what am I carrying those? Ah, because they're worth money. That's not. That is too. That is kind of. Well, I tell you what, his armor is much better than mine. So I will I'll be back once I've swapped over all my stuff. See you in a minute. Hell yes! Now I look like one of them. Alright, I'm a lot slower. But that don't matter. It's just a place. Yes, passageway. This is the place. Found the tunnel entrance. Let's get through this. I gotta get through this. Yeah, I'm using one of my money maces. I had to drop one as well, because it was too heavy. I guess we go up. Very slowly. I must help Salvian. Well, hey. You know what? You guys look like you can handle it. What I need is perhaps some ranged weaponry. Jesus Christ, guy. Running at me like that. Yeah, fucking hell. Whoa, targeting me. Targeting me quite a lot. Oh, what's this thing? Shield. Oh no, I'm a single gram overweight. Oh no. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I drop? What do I drop? The skull? Really? Fine. Bitch. I need to be able to carry more. But anyway.
This area is clear. We've got to get inside and find the Count before it's too late.
Okie dokie, but we don't have time for that. We'll probably just have just enough time to get inside, and that'll be it. Like, we'll probably fight a little bit, you know, but that'll be it, man. That'll be it. See, look, this one's casting other sorts of magic now. Put my shield forward. This one's slightly bigger than the rest of them. Why is that? Ow, fire. So he's just full of arrows, look at the guy. Alright, we got him. However, we don't have the time. We only have half an hour today, see, that's the problem. So I'm just gonna sit right here. And this is where we're going to save. Right. I have been working on the montage, and I have been paying attention to all the suggestions of other games that you want me to play. However, I'm going to be doing things my way. I will play the games you want me to play, I will do them, but in my own time. I will be doing things, as I said, my way. Or the freaking highway. But, I will, get round to everything that you want from me. I was going to say something, and it was going to be cool, and then I forgot. But anyway, see you guys next time, yeah? Shit. I was gonna go out on a witty catchphrase, and I forgot that too. Son of a bitch. Early mornings, eh? Anyway, see you next time. Bye.